Excuse me, why are you taking a photo of my house?
He seems suspicious.
Hi, they call me Little Prince. I'm from asteroid C613. I'm a space journalist.
Space journalist?
Yes, I'm writing articles all over space, and I'm covering Storia this time.
Oh.
So tell me, is it always peaceful like this around here?
Not really. We have a villain named Dr. Leo.
A villain? I really need to interview a villain. Where can I meet him?
Well, he shows up in the square sometimes.
Hey, how about interviewing a super pretty and nice superhero named Wonder Vicky instead of that bad villain?
Vicky, he's gone.
What?
So he comes here sometimes. Whoa! What was that?
Take genius, Dr. Leo's bouncy ball attack! Ore, ore, o!
This is serious. Let's hurry. Super Z, get ready.
The villain, Dr. Leo!
Dr. Leo, stop doing bad things!
Super Z, I've been waiting!
You brought the bouncy ball again after you lost last time?
It's gonna be easy this time!
Do you think so? Well then witness the new bouncy ball attack designed from the ancient blueprints! Can't stop me this time. Take this.
We need to stop this.
I'll do it. Yeah. No.
Let me try. Oh no, it's too high to reach.
Let me do it.
This doesn't look good. We need to strengthen his muscles for jumping with super yummy energy.
We need beef to strengthen the muscles for jumping. Combine protein from beef, quercetin from onions, and minerals from salt.
Yeah!
300 grams of beef full of nature energy, half of an onion, and a little bit of natural salt. Grill them in the super yummy pan. Sprinkle some homemade sweet super yummy powder, and this is the super yummy beef meatball.
super yummy power! Guys, let's take him down together.
Got it! Flash power!
Wonder power!
I'll take it from here! Super yummy power! Whoa!
Ow! Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Hello. I'm Little Prince, the space journalist. Could I trouble you for an interview?
An interview?
So the caterpillar bomb, the nose-growing gas, the Leo bot. You sure have made a lot of great inventions, haven't you?
And yet the villagers still don't agree about what a genius I am.
I don't really want to introduce you as a villain. Don't you think it's better to write you as a genius doctor, since everyone in space is going to read it?
Everyone in space?
Have you ever thought about not being a villain anymore?
I, Genius Dr. Leo, hereby promise to stop being a villain and focus on inventing from now on.
What is he talking about?
I'm throwing a party to tell everyone that I am sorry. Please, enjoy. Little Prince, am I going to be introduced as a genius doctor, not a villain?
Of course. I'm going to publish the article right after the party.
Ooh, everyone all over space will recognize me now. Ore, ore, oh!
He says he's gonna stop. I don't believe it.
Zach, stop being suspicious and come enjoy the party.
Huh?
Wow, everything looks so good! Oops, I'm so sorry!
Why, you little...
Are you mad right now?
No, I'm not mad at all! It's okay! It's good to be patient.
Doctor? Would you give that last piece of cake to me?
What are you talking about? But this is my favorite kind! But I can give it to you because I'm not a villain!
You don't get mad and you share! You really stop being a villain!
Well, of course!
I'm sorry for being suspicious. I apologize.
Zach, come here! This cookie's so delicious!
Okay, coming! Gosh, I'm so sorry!
That is it! You little! I can't take it anymore! Yum, yum! That feels good. Now I feel alive.
Dr. Leo, you shouldn't do this.
Get off me. I don't care about the article or anything. I'm gonna keep being a villain. I will tease you all. Ori, 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 oh!
Are you ready to munch? 3, 2, 1, yum!
Be full of flavors.
Yum, yum, yum.
It'll make you big and strong.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Fill up the plate with joy.
Yum, yum, yum.
Let's eat.
Mario's nose back.
Is it broken?
Oh. No, Ron. It's true that you're always late.
I am taller than anyone else in the world. I can eat 100 tomatoes at the same time.
Wow! Awesome! Yeah. Good thinking. Yep.
Thank you, Pinocchio.
You're very welcome.
Look, look, look! His nose really grew longer. Let's follow Dr. Leo's orders and steal it. Oh. Psst. Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Huh?
Did you just call me?
I did! I saw the whole thing! Your nose is really cool! It's the best! Look, 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 look!
Nah, well...
Hey, do you think I can try to make it grow too? Please?
Okay. It's no big deal. Here.
Thanks. Oh. Gotcha!
What? No! Get my nose back!
Pinocchio, what's wrong?
Those chickens just took my nose!
Those are chubby chickens!
Dr. Leo, here you go!
Finally, it's in my hand! Now it's just a matter of time before I complete the nose-growing gas. Aha! Now I understand how the nose grows.
Dr. Leo!
Ah, jeez! Titan, you scared me.
Dr. Leo, what are you doing right now? You need to hurry and think of a way to scare the villagers with the ancient blueprint I gave you.
It's taking me longer because of you. I need to see the data. Go away.
What? Wait! Dr. Leo! Dr.
That's much better. Oh, the nose-growing gas is finally ready. I'll definitely tease the villagers this time for sure! Ori, ori, oh!
Chubby chickens! Where are you hiding? Come out now!
I think they ran away already.
Let's go look at the square. Huh? What is this?
My nose!
Ah!
like the nose-growing gas. Invented by the genius Dr. Leo. I'm going to make everyone's nose super long. Ori, ori, o!
Uh-oh, guys! Time to get ready, Super Z! How great am I?
Dr. Wheel, stop doing bad things!
Who do you think you are? There's three of you now, not just one!
I am Flash Ron!
I am Wonder Vicky!
We will take care of you from now on!
It doesn't really matter how many of you there are. Take this!
That's not gonna work!
How do I stop that gas?
It should be safe like this!
This really doesn't look good. We need to strengthen his immune system with super yummy energy.
To strengthen the immune system, we need mushrooms. Combine fiber from mushrooms, vitamins from parsley, and calcium from cheese. Place three mushrooms full of natural energy, a cup of cheese, and fresh parsley. Bake them in the super yummy oven. And sprinkle some homemade sweet super yummy powder. This is the super yummy mushroom pizza.
Setting the nose-growing gas to maximum power. Take this!
I need to plug up that hole! Oh! What's that? Yes, this would work! Super yummy power!
This gas ought to teach you a little lesson. What is this? Oh no!
Thank you so much!
I think that did the trick.
Everything turned back to normal after switching the controller to the other side, just like Captain Tom said.
Okay, now Pinocchio's nose should go back to where it belongs. Oh no, it must have used too much energy. The nose got really short.
That's okay. I'm just as good looking with a short nose.
Oh, you just lied.
Got you. You can't fool Pinocchio's nose.
Busted.
Ready to munch? 3, 2, 1, yum!
Itsy bitsy fluffy mushrooms.
Yum, yum, yum!
It'll make you big and strong.
Chomp, chomp, chomp!
Fill up the plate with joy.
Yum, yum, yum!
Let's eat together now.
Yum, 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 yum!
Ha, ha, ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ho, munch, munch, yum, yum! Eating healthy each and every day.
Um-de-dum-de-dum. Ah! Look at this delicious breakfast made by my honey. Bon appetit!
Water!
Honey, it's so bitter.
What? That can't be. Oh my! I can't taste anything.
Yikes! Oh. Honey, your face is flushed. Are you not feeling well?
Now that you mention it, my head does hurt a little.
Looks like you might have caught the flu.
Caught the flu?
A high fever can cause someone to lose their sense of taste and feel tired. If we don't find a cure quickly, Mom could lose her sense of taste forever.
Oh, no way!
We need power berries to cure the flu. But power berries only grow very deep inside the forest.
Don't you worry, Mom. Oh? Dad and I will go find them quickly for you.
That's right!
We'll See you soon, honey.
Zach, take this super yummy lunchbox in case there's an emergency.
Thank you.
Oh, honey, don't worry about anything. Just try to get some rest. You know I love you this much, don't you? Love you, love you.
Dad, let's go.
I hope nothing bad happens.
Why is my body shivering and how come I don't have an appetite?
Boss, do you think that maybe you could have the flu?
The flu?
There was a chubby chicken that had a flu the other day, you know. I guess you could have got it from him.
What? Why are you only telling me now?
Sorry, Dr. Leo.
Wait. I have a book somewhere that has a cure for the flu. I found it. The cure for my flu? Power berries! What are you doing? Go find the power berries immediately!
Yes, Dr. Leo!
Huh? Huh? Achoo!
And so then I was like, with a lightning kick, and that's how I got all the bad guys.
Wow.
It's near here somewhere. Huh? Zach, you go and look over there, and I will go look over here.
Okay, Dad.
Power berries! They're up there! But it's a bit high to climb. I know! I'll transform into Super Tall! I'll show them the good old superhero in me. Never fear, because I'm prepared. Super yummy special gloves. All right now. Hey. Hang in there, honey. I'll get them for you.
Well, it seems to be this way.
Huh? It's that way!
It's that way!
Hey, give it back! I had it! Come back here!
Just a little more. Almost there. Got it! Yikes!
There it is!
Now it's time to get going. Chubby chickens, be careful!
Dad? Yikes!
Go away! Go away, you!
My dad's in danger! Power Zap, get ready! Chubby chickens, stop right now!
Power Zack!
Let my dad, let Super Tom go! Phew! That sure was close!
Don't let him get away!
Power Zap! Here's the super yummy lunchbox!
To boost super yummy power, we need kale. Combine vitamin A from kale, protein from eggs, and minerals from salts. Oh, yeah! One bunch of kale full of sun energy. Two fresh eggs. A pinch of natural salt. Cook in a super yummy pan. Sprinkle homemade sweet super yummy powder. And this is the super yummy kale omelet.
Power Zack! The flu stopped Mom from cooking super yummy energy properly.
Look, you've been bothering us for a long time. Let's see you suffer this time. Who are you?
I'd never tell anything to scoundrels like you. Here I come! Where do you think you're going?
Zack, are you all right?
The great Super Tom has fallen quite far. Getting beaten by such weaklings.
Black Cat?
Do you know that guy somehow?
Yes! This is Black Cat, the superhero who used to work with me.
Your silly laugh is still the same, although your body isn't.
Thank you for helping us, Black Cat. I'm glad to meet you.
That's one noisy little kid. Let's get this straight. I was just taking care of scoundrels who woke me up from my nap. May we never meet again, my friends. Farewell.
Ha 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 ha! Hey, now that we have the power berries, let's go back home to Mom.
Okay!
Oh!
Honey, how do you feel now?
I don't feel sick at all anymore!
Oh, yay! It worked!
Oh, honey, Zach, thank you both so much. You must be starving. I'm going to make an extra delicious dinner for you two tonight.
Yahoo! Can't wait!
Yay, I can't wait.
Chubby chickens, what's taking so long?
Daddy's helper!
Something is stuck. It's broken.
That's so funny.
Zach, would you go and buy a new rake for me while I pull up some rocks out in the yard?
Right now, I'm kind of busy.
You can play after you run errands. I'll have a tasty lunch ready by the time you two come back.
I don't want to go. Can't I do it a bit later?
What shall we have for lunch today?
Oreo! It's finally complete!
What is this, boss?
Huh?
Watch carefully.
Huh? Oh, my sunglasses!
I am a genius. Now let's go and tease everyone in the village. Ori, ori,
oh! Oh, my favorite cartoon is about to start. Dad always makes me run errands. See you later. Hello, my dad needs a rake.
Oh, Zach, did your dad send you here?
What a good boy.
Yeah.
Okay, here it is.
Everything made out of metal is all mine now! Ori, ori, oh!
Zach, let's get out of here!
Gotta tell Mom and Dad, right away!
Something's happening in the village.
Oh my! Things made of metal are flying into the air!
Everything is sticking to that very large magnet!
This is serious! Let's hurry! Power Zach, get ready!
Very good. There should be enough for me to make a whole lot of new inventions.
Stop right there! Dr. Leo, stop doing bad things right now! The whole village is a mess!
Power, Zach. Trying to bother me again? I'll get you this time! Fire magnet laser!
It didn't do anything.
So you don't have any metal on you? In that case... Now, take this!
Is that all you've got?
In that case, time for my secret weapon! Magnet hammer attack!
Ah!
Let's see how fast you can run! Power Zack, I'm going to flatten you like a pancake! Ode, ode, ode!
This really doesn't look good. Let's help him run faster with super yummy energy to outrun the magnet hammer.
To make our body move fast, we need chickpeas. Combine fiber from chickpeas, the basic nutrient water, and curcumin from curry. A bowl full of chickpeas, full of sun energy. One cup of water. Finely ground mild curry powder. Boil in the super yummy pot. Sprinkle homemade sweet super yummy powder. And this is the super yummy chickpea curry.
Next time!
Awesome!
done. The new rake you got works really well. Thanks for running the errand for me, Zach. Great job.
You know, it was really nothing, Dad. Just let me know anytime I can help you.
What a good son I have.
Are you ready to go inside for our delicious lunch?
Yeah! Super salt crystals!
Oh. Yeah. Fresh chives full of vitamin E. Mix well into mashed tofu. Roll into balls and place on dumpling skins. Mm-hmm. And finally, some super salt crystals. Huh? Oh my, are we all out?
Honey, what's going on?
We're out of super salty crystals. I can't make super yummy energy foods without it.
Then we'd better get going to the Seven Dwarves Salt Rock Mine soon.
Yay! I want to go too. Please take me with you.
Zach, you have to stay and finish your homework.
No, I want to go too. I mean, I'm going to go do my homework.
You can't eat them yet. I brought them all for a specific purpose. Come on, let's get going.
Wait for me, honey.
One, two, one.
Many a little makes fickle. No pain, no gain. Let's work hard to dig those crystals.
Captain Dwarf. It's me, Tom. How have you been, old friend? Huh?
What? The blue superhero bear, Super Tom, and you came with May, the Kung Fu chef. It's been such a long time.
Hope everything is good.
Anyhow, why do you seem so different?
May's cooking is so good that it all went right to my belly.
Well, May's dumplings with chives were always the best in Storia.
Captain Dwarf, could you kindly share some super salt crystals with us? It's a really important ingredient for super yummy energy.
What? Even for you two, the answer must be a firm no. These precious salt crystals can't be shared with just anyone. Is that dumplings with chives? All right, then. I'll make a special exception this time and share the salt crystals with you. This is really precious salt, so please don't waste it.
Thank you so much for this, Captain Dwarf. Is there a shortcut we can take that leads to the village?
Just follow that path and you'll reach the village in no time. But remember, you must follow the yellow sign, or else you might end up in the Munchy Munch Forest. Very dangerous.
Don't worry about us. I'm really good at following directions.
I look forward to those dumplings again next time.
They're just so shiny and pretty.
Please be careful not to drop them.
Don't worry, honey. Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Is it this way?
Wait for me, honey!
I'll do my homework after a short break. I wonder if Mom and Dad got there okay.
Well, that's strange. I thought this was supposed to be the shortcut.
Oh. Ah! Ah! My hand! Ah!
Tom!
Ah!
Ah!
Oh no! Let her go!
Oh no! Now what are we going to do?
Don't you worry. I still have a little superhero with me, honey!
We have no choice. Power Zack, please help! Power Zack!
Huh? Huh?
Wait, hold on. My mom and dad aren't here right now. So let me take a look. Yikes! Dad! Mom! Oh no! I have to save Mom and Dad right away! Power Zap, get ready!
Oh, is it really time to eat already?
Oh no! It's the Munchy Munch Flower!
Don't worry. Have you ever heard of a flower eating a bear? Go away! Shoot!
Power Zack!
Don't eat my dad!
Stronger for him to break free.
The chives. He needs the chives.
Oh. Yes, that's it. Honey, catch the dumpling!
One dumpling full of fresh chives with vitamin E. Sprinkle some homemade sweet super yummy powder. This is the super yummy dumplings with chives. Here it goes!
Super yummy corn! Super yummy power!
Power Zack, now is the time!
Super yummy power!
Oh.
much for saving us.
I'm glad you're okay now.
All that excitement has made me hungry.
Let's go home and eat dumplings with chives.
Yay!
Huh? What is this?
Titan, new villain in town.
How do you like my greatest invention, the caterpillar bombs? Take this bomb!
Dr. Leo, stop doing bad things right now!
Huh? There you are, Power Zack. I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Take this! Stop! Stop! I can't watch it anymore. Turn it off now!
Yes, Dr. Leo.
Why? Why on earth do I lose to Power Zack all the time? What is it? I said turn it off!
Sorry, Dr. Leo. That's weird. Why is it back on?
Dr. Leo.
Gosh! Who is this?
I'm an ancient devil, Titan.
Titan?
Do you want to beat Power Zack?
What? Is this a prank? Chubby Chicken, turn it off right now!
Wait, wait! This is not a prank! Look at this!
What? That is...
I knew you would recognize this! This is a blueprint that has ancient technology!
But who are you? Why did you show up suddenly and show me this amazing blueprint?
Just take it. You're welcome. Ha-ha!
Dr. Leo, he seems suspicious.
What? A nice guy! Now I can kick Power Zack's butt! Ori, ori, yo!
I hope Dr. Leo does as I told him. Oh, time for a nap. Taking a nap under the sun is the best. I can't wait.
If you lose, you have to buy me some ice cream.
Of course.
Ready? One, two. Oh, what is that?
What?
Ha ha! I'm leaving first.
Run, hey!
I got you!
Refreshing air in the sun. I love taking a sun bath the most.
Watch out! Watch out!
Ouch!
Ouch! Are you okay, sir?
Ren, are you all right?
Yeah. By the way, do you know who he is?
Oh, he is Shy Mr. Mole, who is always alone.
How dare you attack me?
This is a new Leobot, upgraded with the ancient blueprint. I'm going to bother you even more this time.
Ori, ori, yo!
Take this, the scary earthquake!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Again.
This is serious. Let's hurry. Super Z, get ready.
Waiting for you. Let me show you my upgraded attacks for you.
Yeah. All right. Here we go.
This doesn't look good. Let's strengthen the arms with Super Yummy Energy and take Leobot down.
To strengthen the arms, we need eggs. Combine protein from eggs, calcium from milk, and minerals from salt. Three eggs. That has a lot of sunlight power. 150 milliliters of fresh milk. Little bit of natural mineral salt. Let's bake it in the super yummy oven. Sprinkle homemade sweet super yummy powder on top. This is the super yummy meat strata.
Zach, don't mess with me. Power Zach, you're going to lose. Take this, ancient technique.
No, super yummy power.
You? Okay then, power up. To the maximum! Power Zach, why don't you give up? I won this time!
Ori, ori, yo!
What's wrong with this? Ah! It's broken! Ah! What is it?
What just happened?
You fool! Of course it breaks when you turn the power up too much like that.
Arr, I'm angry.
Hey, mister!
Hey, mister!
Sir, are you all right?
How can he lose to these kids?
Yep. Huh?
don't forget, till the next time.
Ouch! Sir, are you all right?
How was that? I won't forget this.
Ouch.
I'm angry. Ouch.
Are you ready to munch? 3, 2, 1, yum!
Round, round, yummy eggs.
Yum, yum, yum.
It'll make you big and strong.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Fill up the plate with joy.
Yum, yum, yum.
Let's eat together now.
Yum, 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 yum.
Ha, ha, ho, ho, ha, ha, ho, ho. Munch, munch, yum, yum. Eating healthy each and every day.